International Women's Day is a worldwide event that celebrates women's achievements, from the political to the social, while calling for gender equality. It has been observed since the early 1900s and is now recognized each year on March 8. It is not affiliated with any one group, but brings together governments, women's organizations, corporations and charities. The day is marked around the world with arts performances, talks, rallies, networking events, conferences and marches. But how and when did it begin? What are women's uniting for on this day? And why it is celebrated? Here is everything you need to know about the day. It's difficult to say exactly when International Women's Day began, but its roots can be traced to 1908, when 15,000 women marched through New York City demanding voting rights, better pay and shorter working hours. A year later, that is in 1909, the first National Women's Day was observed in the U.S. on February 28, in accordance with a declaration by the Socialist Party of America at the suggestion of Theresa Malkiel. In August 1910, an International Women's Conference was organized to precede the General Meeting of the Socialist Second International in Copenhagen, Denmark. Inspired in part by the American Socialists, German Socialist Louis Seitz proposed the establishment of an annual International Women's Day and was seconded by fellow Socialist and later Communist leader Clara Zetkin, supported by Kate Dunker, although no date was specified at that conference. A conference of more than 100 women from 17 countries agreed with the idea as a strategy to promote equal rights, including suffrage for women, and International Women's Day was formed. On March 19, 1911, International Women's Day was celebrated for the first time in Austria, Denmark, Germany and Switzerland, where more than 1 million women and men attended rallies. In addition to the right to vote and to hold public office, they demanded women's rights to work, to vocational training and to an end to discrimination on the job. In 1913, Russian women observed their first International Women's Day on the last Sunday in February. In 1914, International Women's Day was held on March, possibly it was a Sunday, and now it is always held on March 8 in all countries. On March 8, 1917, women textile workers began a demonstration, covering the whole city in Russia. This marked the beginning of the Russian Revolution. Women in St. Petersburg went on strike that day for bread and peace, demanding the end of World War I, an end to Russian food shortages, and the end of Tsarism. As Russian women's uproar grew stronger and many other activists expressed solidarity, then Russian ruler, Tsar, abdicated in 1917 and the provisional government granted women the right to vote. From 1918, March 8 became a recognized public holiday in Russia. The United Nations began celebrating International Women's Day in the International Women's Year in 1975. In 1977, the United Nations General Assembly invited member states to proclaim March 8 as the UN Day for Women's Rights and World Peace. In 2011, former US President Barack Obama proclaimed March to be Women's History Month. If you really like our video, please do comment, like and share it. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing and informative videos and thereby help us in growing our channel. Also hit the bell icon and be the first one to see our new videos. Thank you.